green flag blows from the flowing, and away we go. And already the second and third place cars on the green are ahead of our green leader in the 22 team of Justin Jackson. Racing. So it's 22, followed by 2.14, 4.13. Earlier race winner right there with them. For the moment at least, it's car number 22, Joshua Jackson, who leads it. If anything, Joshua is beginning to pull away just a tad, but now up in the second place is the 345 car of Thomas Andrew. So this is going to be very close between these two, and certainly no quarter being given between the two, but it's 345 Thomas Andrew who takes it up on the far side of the raceway. He's certainly not put a clean pair of heels between himself and the chasing cars yet, but nevertheless, he looks good. He's going high, wide and handsome in that 345 car. It will be halfway, Madam Starter. So through they go once again. 345, your race leader from 22, and it's 413, making a bid for second place on the inside in his day. Takes that second place away. And then go on to the far side of the raceway. It's second place between 413 and on the inside, the number 90 car. Joseph Johnson then. Certainly makes a big 4 second place, and indeed has taken it away now on the 413 driver, Tom Bennett. So it's Sheldon up into second position in the number 90 car. But will he have the speed left to take down our 345 leader from the danger? 345 then coming through to keep up another lap, and it's 3 to go for him this time through. 345, Thomas Andrew, 3 to go. 3 to go for the number 90 driver, Joseph Sheldon, and 3 to go for the 413 car of Tom Bennett. Once again, Tom Bennett is under attack. I think there's a couple of cars now sneak through on the inside of him. But still the 90 car there is in second place. I think that's 280. The 260 up into third. That's Chester Love. Chester Love looking good for that third position. But once again, he goes wide. And another car challenges on the inside. That's the 44 machine of Thomas Bright. Thomas Bright now up into third place, but he's going to play fourth once again. So we're into the last lap of racing. The checkered flag is raised, and it's 3.45 who takes the win. Thomas Andrew takes the win in second place, right up to 90. Joseph Sheldon, and I think just getting the better of that real tough that was going on there for third position was the red and white car there of the 260 driver, and that was Chester Love. Just narrowly ahead of the 44 machine of Thomas Bright.